Jackson, deep one, doesn't go. Rebound. Beverly hits the deck along with Mitchell. And both of them are going to play right through the whistle. Jump ball is stolen.
And you know Pat Beverly is going to give it his all. Great effort. Really great effort by both guys.
Both are hard-nosed. Neither is going to back down. Zach Zorba gets in there, just trying to put an end to it.
Nothing wrong with that, you know. Nothing malicious. Guys just going at it.
The call was already made, yes. But neither one wanted to give up the ball.
You know what? Both of them probably.